basta.
Here we go for today's Super Plate. It's May 31, 2023. Fantastic Super Plates, succulent Super Plates from Italy, and particularly Naples in Campania. It's so full, as you know, observe carefully at the small Super Plate above the soup of a plate. Then you make the two Super Plates fly. Now perform the magic musical moment in the cutter. And finally remove the small Super Plate from the soup of a plate.
Today's Super Plate is pasta with the turnip greens. It's a beautiful, ottimo to prefer, but 10-15, yes, and because it's a little of my favorite bit of dessert, it's pasta with cabbage, better called cavolfiore, cauliflower, Neapolitan, cabbage, and not today I didn't prepare it by myself, so I really don't know what is the taste, but in general it's also a beautiful plate, and in fact I like it, as perhaps, I don't know, as I like many plates, a bit spot on, if not almost burned. And so, for this today I really don't know what is the taste, but in general it's always a very beautiful plate. Yes. And as I saw, I briefly had some other few things. Yes, pasta with turnip greens. Beautiful, not my top 5, but 10-15. Yes, even if today I didn't do it by myself, and so I don't know what is really the taste, not in fact when I do it. But whatever, in general, is always beautiful plate. It's related of pasta wind, and practically I think also I received this thing also other times. I think that the vegetable, the family of vegetables, the same of my favorite plate of dessert, it is pasta with the cabbage, but Neapolitan cabbage, perhaps more, no, also quella da colada, cavolfiore, cauliflower. Yes, for a taste, similar taste, it's in fact pasta with turnip greens, it's one of my favorite, but not in the top 5, I repeat. However, this was the this is the 5th time it came out, first one, as always. If you're interested, consult the list in the comment section, Twitter, etc. I don't know if at least one time it is with your life. In fact, as always, I hope you enjoy it. It's a repeat, it's very beautiful. play it in the video. I regret the game.